joy out of eating. Every dish you serve tonight has been some intellectual exercise rather than something you want to sit and enjoy. When I eat your food, it tastes like it was made with meat on bread.
This is ridiculous. We always cook with love, don't we?